if I say we are into 11, I'll just wait.
on the bottom of the middle one.
It's on
back and forth a couple of times. Try to pick up. The motivational speaker. Well, young couple of old people. You know, and he lived, obviously. He presented. And he said that, I wondered how often that happened. And he said every 7 to 10 days, someone sends a suicide. So in Luxembourg, they had to put up giant plexiglass things because the bridge goes over the whole valley, and that's where, like, the town is. And people would jump off there on the regular, and so they had to put up glass barriers. He started this auditory information system, so he didn't tell anybody. And then he said he was able to just push them back and ignore them until he was 17. Mm-hmm. And then he really had a little bit of money. And he said, on my way down, and Rachel goes, on my way down, I thought, I don't want to die.
Actually, what rings the bell? Unfortunately.
And he said, I thought when I hit the water, that hitting the water I would die, but I didn't. But I went down about 7 feet. And he said, the impact broke a lot of vertebrae. Called compression fractures, all through his 20s, he was still in pain. Every day he was in pain, but he gladly wakes up in 4 hours. So somebody saw him, just so happened, somebody was crossing the bridge, saw it happen. This woman knew one of the people with the Coast Guard who had a nearby boat, and they got to him in 3 minutes. Uh-huh. And this is strange. He said he made it almost to the top, back up. He fought his way up. He couldn't move his leg, but he fought his way up just using his arm. And he felt something around his leg. And he thought, oh my God, I survived this fall and now I'm going to be eaten by a shark. It was really funny. He's going to chew my legs off. So, no. So anyway, somebody had taken a picture, and it was like a sea lion or something like that.
Oh, really?
Under him, buoying him up and holding him up over the water. Isn't that strange? And the Coast Guard got to him and got him out, and they said that just in that year that he dove, that the Coast Guard... That particular
okay, this seems like
had
a random, yeah.
Gotten 70 dead people.
Random chat. Let's
see. You know, jumpers. And he was the first one that they'd ever gotten out in a year.
He knows me from Sliver streams, I think. He might know, but.
Because that was one of my thoughts when I was reading about it. So he became a motivational speaker.
Let's see. Oh my god, very laggy. I asked him to have it meet later.
I mean, when Havinci comes, I might take 10 minutes to organize it.
I asked them for 15 to 30 minutes later, I can have dinner.
Sofian is not joining, seems. He's gonna take first. Yes.
Wait, never mind.
He's got third. He was waiting. Oh, okay, it was luck. He ended up passing.
Oh.
That's the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Oh, damn. Alright, should we try to target him or?
Yeah. Rinchy should be coming in like 15 minutes. I don't know when does the match finish.
In depression.
Yeah.
And but the nurse practitioner said healing spa follow action. Yeah. It's very hard to make yourself do it, and you won't.
Yeah. It's the old one step or the other.
Dr. Perlow.
Can someone tell him to leave?
There's a depression. Even though they know that, even though they didn't feel better afterwards, they are not convinced that it will help. So we can think about it. But I know you think that it's not going to help, but I know that it's not going to help. We can walk in the sunshine. Well, they showed exercise inside as a compared to exercise in nature. There's a much higher response.
Well, I know that person.
Mm-hmm. So, I feel like that. I know the nice thing. Very nice. So, Sophia, I'm not able, but Holly is saying.
Different, I think.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
Ollie joined.
Okay. Now this is full.
Someone sent me a frog.
I don't know if I should pay more. Okay, I think Harry can join, so we are 12. Who left, by the way?
Did you get everything?
I did so hard. Press French.
Yeah, that's it. He had a bunch of
okay, we're switching after this race. Oh, next one.
Yeah. Sparks will play the final one now.
Sitting here in the corner.
Yeah, I mean, it was just...
Harry.
All right.
Just in case, but we should be 12.
Yeah.
Okay, so we are 12 now. Hope the one who's spectating gets in next race. I think it's Philip. Okay, so let's go final phase.
Alright, let's see. Head starts. Okay. Thomas is back on. I don't know when I'll capture his max VR today.
I mean, Thomas is losing VR, isn't he?
He's been losing it worldwide. Last time I checked, he was 99.8k.
Adam was checking, I think.
Thank you.
has been about an hour long. Someone told me today to say hello to you.
Blue shell.
This is left, I think. Hmm.
Thank you.
Philip this year I get my bot out.
Oh.
Not in time.
Online.
Thank you.
Okay, one more race. Which track?
Yeah, last one. Let's freaking go. Music park.
Wow. That was close. And it's a mirror.
Oh, first time I reach max in mirror, I think. Let's freaking go. I'm actually getting hyped because of this secret thing. More like with other max rooms. Wonder how will Nate react. Still first worldwide. Let's go.
Congrats.
Thank you so much.
Did you sub 300 hours?
It's really bad. I think it's 340. Okay, let me post real quick. And so, Nate.
Yes.